coming right up. The Nuggets taking on the Trailblazers. For Denver, they walked out of Game 2 at home looking confident. They look to take that same feeling with them tonight on the road. Blazers, Nuggets, round one of the NBA playoffs. It's game three of the Western Conference quarterfinals, all tied at 1-1. If the first two games mean anything, we should be in for a heck of a series. Alongside Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan, the fourth member of our crew. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. DA, take it away.
Kevin, thanks very much. In this era of player empowerment, no aspect is more important than their determination to make sure their voices are heard. As continued cases of social injustice come to light, they refuse to simply shut up and dribble, if you get my meaning. Instead, they're using their platform to affect change. Kevin, it's a movement among some very determined players.
Now let's take a look at the Nuggets opening lineup. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Murray out there with Will Barton. And it's Porter and at the small forward position. And for the Trailblazers, pairing up in the backcourt, Lillard and McCollum. Anthony is out there with Powell, and it's Nurkic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Go. Tip-off goes to Denver. And here is Murray. He kicks to Porter. Back to Murray. Shot clock at 5. Shoots from the line. Good on the jump shot.
You gotta feel comfortable when Murray is working the pick and roll. His shooting, speed, and passing all are next level.
McCollum finds Nurkic. From deep. And there's McCollum. That's good on the assist by Lillard.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Here's Murray. The pass to Jokic. Dishes it to Porter. Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. And it's Jokic missing. Powell, the pass to Anthony. Oh, and the jam by Anthony.
I tell you, he's playing the game with pure excitement right now.
He capped off that dunk with some serious hang time on the rim. They get it back. Jokic and a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket.
Such a savvy player. Love watching Jokic battle for positioning on the offensive glass.
Here's Anthony. And it's Denver with the rebound.
I thought that one was going to go down. The mid-range jumpers, oh, man, that's usually a bunny with the deep and the soft like that.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Damian Lillard. That's his first foul. McCollum against Barton. Millsap at the elbow. 5 on the clock. The shot from the low post is good.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, he had to bring much faster help than that.
Now, here's Nurkic. He dishes it to Lillard. A 3-pointer off the mark.
Oh, defensive breakdown. And they can't capitalize. He'll hit that shot almost every time.
Pass to Millsap. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Millsap's got his second bucket.
And with long arms and great strength, Millsap can make plays bigger than his actual size.
Back to McCollum. Over Millsap. Portland, no good that time either. Denver leading by 3. Porter with it. Now Anthony defending. It's stolen by Anthony. And it's Anthony with the jam.
That's how to make things look easy for a teammate. I mean, you make passes like that one from Lillard, crazy.
Murray outside. Porter kicks to Murray. On the top of the key, again the Nuggets score.
Can't let Murray get comfortable with that shot. His stroke is just as pure as it gets.
Lillard, the pass to Nurkic. McCollum outside. Back to Nurkic. No good that time. Barton with some nice D. Now, here's Jokic. Barton on the wing. He's guarded by Nurkic. Shoots a fader, and Jokic gets it to go. The assist by Barton. Jokic has got his second bucket of the night. Trailblazers trail by five. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
That's a two from Lillard, and it's Jokic with the rebound. And so it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. Come into this one after winning on Tuesday.
And that one was all about offensive execution, running your plays, picking your spots.
As long as you do that, you put yourself in a good position to win, no matter if you're home or away.
And it's in there. Jokic has got his third bucket of the night.
Plays a rugged game down low. Jokic's toughness adds character to the identity of this team.
Now here's McCollum. That's a two from Lillard. And good. Got the English that time as it falls.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this scene.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
And team strategies closely guarded. One aspect of the game the fans aren't always privy to.
Yeah, and sometimes it's the most subtle moves that make the biggest difference.
An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Cantor checked in for Nurkic. Robert Covington comes in for Anthony. Jones checked in for Norman Powell. And it's Simons in for Damian Lillard. Big group substitution here for Denver. JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic. Jermichael Green comes in for Paul Millsap. Aaron Gordon is checking in for Porter. And Morris subbed in for Barton. Now here's Murray. Green breaking loose. And it's Murray with the jam.
And the amazing athleticism of Murray just taking off towards the rim for the jam.
And good that time.
He'll take advantage of that kind of soft defense every time. Just give him a chance to attack the basket, and he will.
Morris dishes to Green. Pass to Murray. Fires the three. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Murray's got nine.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
McCollum deciding where to go with it. Over Murray. Misses off the right iron. Here's Denver now. They're on a 17-6 run. Gordon, the pass to Green. Back to Gordon. McGee with it. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Lock at six. And the basket by Gordon.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
McCollum with the bounce pass. McGee against Cantor. Pass to Simon. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. Portland shooting their first foul shots of the night here.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls. Rivers is checked in for Denver. He's perfect from the line this time. The Nuggets leading by 8. Now Morris. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Green kicks to Morris. On the wing, Gordon. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
When you find yourself up double digits in the first quarter, you know you're doing something right.
Yeah, true. But now it's about sustaining their energy and maintaining the focus.
Out of bounds, Denver takes possession.
Story of their game right here. One sloppy play after another.
And it's the Nuggets with the ball. It's a 10-point game. With the fadeaway. And Cantor pulls it down. Portland's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. And a wide open look for McCollum. And that comes off the assist by Jones.
You got to know McCollum is looking to fire off the pass. This is why you must play up for him.
Morris against Covington. Morris dishes to McGee. They shoot again. The third shot of the possession finally falls for him. And the Nuggets lead by 9.
Yeah, off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
4 rotations, I mean, slow help, and just not enough toughness on the interior. They've got a lot to talk about.
And so it's McCollum with it. He brings it up for the Portland Trail Blazers. The dish to Cantor. Six to shoot. Here's Simons. Good work defensively by Morris.
That's a shot they're always happy to give, even when he blows the finish.
Inside. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
The Nuggets shooting their first free throw of the night. Drops for Gordon.
And there's no question that Gordon is a talented player, and it's clear he wants to be a star in this league.
Now here's McCollum. 6 points for him. And there's the pass to Simons. Green against Covington. McCollum. And it's Denver with the rebound.
I love to see the defense exhibit some passion in protecting the rim right there.
Here's Rivers. The shot, no good. Now the Trailblazers take it the other way. Jones kicks to McCollum. And that comes off the assist by Jones. McCollum's got 9.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
Morris looking over the floor. Uses the glass to finish the layup. And the Nuggets lead by 11.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, they've been very aggressive, and they've taken early control in this game.
Covington with the bucket.
I mean, look, he's evolved as a passer over the course of his career. Get to the right spot, McCollum will find you.
Rivers passes to McGee. To the inside. And there's Morris. That's good on the assist by McGee. Morris has got his second bucket tonight.
And loving the hustle here early. I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
McCollum outside. Hey. And he overshot that one, missing. And so it's Denver holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. Before the game, we talked with Damian Lillard. He had this to say when asked about his future plans.
I know that when the main guy usually decides to move on, you know, that's kind of like a domino effect. It's like, all right, well, if he's leaving, this guy was closer to his age, we can let him go. It affects other people, and I care about guys personally, and, you know, I'm not ashamed of that, so... For those reasons, I'm just like, man, you know, I just want to do it my way. And if it don't happen, I can live with that.
Reggie's willing to bear the brunt, and he's also looking out for others.
Great leadership. His teammates seem to rally around that, and it's why every team he's on is a difficult out.
And we're back with you, all set to bring you more action from Game 3. And for the Nuggets, this has been the game they wanted to have.
Well, one way to generate more offense, pound the offensive glass. That was the difference in the first.
Yeah, they're clawing, they're grinding, they're doing anything they could to make the most of their possessions.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. On the floor for Portland, Derek Jones is out there with Robert Covington. Then it's Enes Kanter. Then it's Damian Lillard. And it's Simons in at the two-guard position. Now here's Lillard. Jones finds Lillard. Misses the three. The Nuggets leading by 11. Here's Jokic. Tries again. Green breaking loose. No good on the layup. Portland's gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Jones the pass to Lillard. Here's the three. And it's Denver with the rebound.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Gordon, and he uses the glass on the layup. Gordon's got the lead up to 13 now for the Nuggets.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
And here's Kanter. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And it's Simons missing. And so it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. This is the most they've led by, 13 points. Kicks it out to Gordon. And it's off from three-point range. Portland's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Lillard from outside. And it's Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got rebound number 8 now on the night.
He's been cold, and it's been hurting him. The D, I mean, was ready for him. He hasn't been able to solve it.
And so here's Portland, following the miss by Austin Rivers. Quarter two, and just under 2.5 minutes gone by.
And they've won the rebound battle so far, and it's translated to the scoreboard.
Well, they look like they just want it more right now. You gotta love the hustle.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there.
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Some bad shot selection, as well as some bad luck. I mean, that's not going to help you score points.
A different look now for Portland. Yusuf Nurkic, he's checked in for Robert Covington. Anthony comes in for Jones. And it's Powell in for Anfernee Simons. Big group substitution here for Denver. Paul Millsap is checked in for Green. Michael Porter comes in for Gordon. Will Barton, he's checked in for Rivers. And it's Jamal Murray in for Monte Morris. Now, here's Nurkic. That one falls coming off Anthony's feet.
And the touch Nurkic has inside. I mean, I love seeing him be aggressive. Look to get his shot from there.
Murray outside. Powell against Barton. Passes it to Porter. Well, Nuggets need to get a shot off here. Murray, no good. Trailblazers trail by 13. Pass to Powell. Cantor inside. Millsap covering. Lillard from outside. Buries it from three-point range. Lillard's got 5 points now in the quarter.
You got to get out on Lillard. I mean, his long-distance shot, you know it's cash.
Deep two from Murray. Here's Jokic. Oh, he delivers that with force.
I cannot believe that.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam, a big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark. Here's Lillard. He has 7. Floats one, and he lays it up and in. Lillard's got 9.
Well, you can't give any lane to the basket. Once Lillard sees it, he jumps all over.
Murray with the bounce pass. Here's Jokic. Outside for Murray. Offensive rebound. He scores his 5th field goal. He's taken 9 shots to get those 5.
And it's coming easy for them right now. 5 baskets in a row in the paint.
Powell, the pass to Carmelo. Powell against Barton. Out to Anthony. Now, here's Cantor. Defense is right there. Pass to Powell. Jacks up a 3. The Trailblazers with a new shot clock. Cantor's shot is off.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Here's Porter. And Cantor pulls it down. Cantor's got 7 rebounds in the game. That's a 2 from Powell. And it's Denver with the rebound. Jokic has got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Here's Barton. And Cantor pulls it down.
Oh, you hate to let those easy chances slip through your fingers.
Lillard misses. The Nuggets leading by 13. Jokic passes to Millsap. Nurkic against Murray. Here's Jokic. And another miss by Denver.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
No, you're right. He'd take that 10 out of 10 times. He's not going to miss many of those.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Denver calls timeout. Trailblazers making a switch here. McCollum's checked in. JaVale McGee's checked in for the Nuggets. Murray kicks to Porter. Back to Murray. Outside Millsap. And another miss by Denver.
And that was a little bit of a range check for him.
I'm trying to take advantage of that extra space on the perimeter. We see a lot of this now.
Now here's Murray. Following the miss by Carmelo Anthony. Denver passing it around. And there's Murray on the assist by Porter. Murray's got 12.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
To the middle. Here's McCollum. Lays it up off the glass. 11 points in the game.
This guy's just a gamer. McCollum, I mean, he really embraces taking on the defense and finding a way to finish.
Barton outside. Here's Porter. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
You have to go to your best scorers. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
Free throw good. Porter.
Yeah, a former five-star recruit. We know about the talent level for Porter, but he's also a mature, hardworking guy.
That's a two from Lillard, and it falls over the rim and in.
His field goal percentage is creeping up there now. I mean, it wasn't pretty in the first quarter.
Barton outside. Back to Murray. One falls through. It's his sixth make from the four this game. Now 6 for 10.
And the confidence from Murray. Just so efficient from the interior.
And so Lillard will bring it up for the Portland Trailblazers. Down by 15. He feeds it to Nurkic. Cross contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
And can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
The Trailblazers have had two chances at the line already, making them both. Here's what Portland's going with right now. Robert Covington comes in for Norman Powell. And it's Simons in for Damian Lillard. Denver also making some changes. Gordon comes in for Michael Porter. And it's Austin Rivers in for Barton. Free throw good. Nurkic.
Oh, man, an underrated big man. Nurkic, I mean, his brute strength is intimidating to deal with on both ends.
Now here's Rivers. Murray for three. They get it back. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. Gordon's got 4 points now in the quarter. There's a minute 47 left now here in the second. McCollum, no good.
Yeah, they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounding edge right now, massive.
Now here's Rivers. Fires, high post. McGee tips it back in. McGee's got his second basket.
Second chance points have really been an issue here defensively.
McCollum outside. Here's Simons. He's covered by Murray. Pocket six. And that one is stuffed right through.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then, Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Well, come on, guys. Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
And here are the Nuggets now. Portland making their last shot. McGee, the pass to Murray. Basket made. That gives him 7 field goals and 13 tries.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
And the pass to Anthony. tips it. There's Nurkic putting it right back in. Nurkic has got 7 points.
He's finally coming around, trying to make up for that goose egg he put up in the first quarter.
Murray outside. McGee trying to break free. Murray, good. Murray's got 9 points now in the quarter.
And haven't we seen that a few times today, guys? I mean, their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness about it.
A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. Nuggets lead by 16. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, guys. Here with Coach Mike Malone, how has ball movement opened up things for you offensively?
Every game we have where we get into a one-on-one game, over-dribbling, not passing, we become very easy to guard. The good thing about tonight is the ball is moving. We're trying to make plays for each other. When we move the ball, we get high percentage shots, which is all we can ask for.
Thanks very much for your time, Coach. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, there's a definite postseason buzz in the air. Welcome back, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Kenny Smith, and Shaquille O'Neal.
Taking a look at the Nuggets,
they are jumping at the opportunity to go up 2-1. If they continue on the same path they were on in the first half, that will put them in firm control of this series.
And Kenny, what did you think about what we saw from Denver?
When Jamal Murray's locked in, his game goes to another level. He can shoot from anywhere. His size and his strength is a factor. I like that he's showing the alpha dog tonight.
Looking at Portland, Shaq, your thoughts?
Well, not at all what they envisioned coming to the game. Fitting the paint has been the main problem. You got to commit a few more bodies down low, and they got to protect the inside, protect the inside, protect the inside. And even if they do, still might be a little too late for them, Ernie.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final
horn. Oh, buzzer.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. It's been one outstanding game from Jamal Murray.
And with all the pressure he must have felt coming into this one, it didn't faze him one bit. Fantastic start.
Proving once again why he's considered a clutch talent in this league, rising to the occasion.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. So out there for the Nuggets right now, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Will Barton is out there with Jamal Murray. And it's Porter at the three, the small forward.
I think McCollum's mechanics and mindset really come into play in the mid-range game. He's deadly from that area.
Murray kicks to Jokic. Murray against Anthony. And he comes up with the deuce. Murray's got 20.
That's just great touch. The teardrop. Oh, that's all about feel.
Lillard dishes to Carmelo. Back to Lillard. Up and in on the layup. Lillard's got 13.
Can't do a lot to stop Lillard. He's amazing at absorbing contact on these drives.
Murray, good.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Trailblazers trail by 16. Lillard, the pass to Powell. Back to Lillard. Over Murray. Again, the Trailblazers good for two.
There's never going to be hesitation from Lillard on his catch and shoot opportunities. His confidence through the roof on those.
Down low, here's Murray. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got 3 assists tonight.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
Now, here's Lillard. He's got 15. Shot, high post. A shot, no good. Barton with some nice D. The Nuggets leading by 16. And a wide open look for Porter. They grab their own miss. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Everything going to plan here to start the third. 80% shooting thus far.
Denver shooting their fourth shot at the foul line here for the Trailblazers. Cantor comes in for Jusuf Nurkic, and Jones subbed in for Carmelo Anthony. Denver also making What's some up? Changes. Jamichael Green, he's checked in for Millsap, and Morris subbed in for Will Barton.
A nightly double-double threat. Jokic is also an exceptional playmaker for a guy that size.
Lillard with it. Sinks that one from the post. Lillard's got six in the quarter.
As hot as he's been, it still has to be him who leads the charge and helps turn this game around.
Morris outside. Back to Murray. Pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. Murray's got 26.
Offensively, it's been a perfect quarter for him. He hasn't missed a single shot.
McCollum kicks to Lillard. Powell, that's good. Powell's got his second basket of the night. And so it's Morris with it. He'll bring it up for the Denver Nuggets. Passes it to Jokic. Dishes it to Porter. Out to the right wing. Jokic passes to Murray. It's deflected.
We don't talk much about his defense. I mean, Cantor has been much maligned for his work at that end. But he's been making a better effort.
And the basket by McCollum.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
Yeah, that's why he's hot. And he's playing with a lot of confidence. That's why they're going to him with such consistency.
Here's Murray following the basket by C.J. McCollum. Guys, there's still time for them to make a run.
Can't have any wasted possessions down the stretch.
Lillard with the bucket.
Moving it around. Eight of their last 10 coming off assists.
Nuggets have gotten 5 of 8 shots to fall for them in the third quarter. A nice 62% from the field. Lillard against Murray. Inside, Jokic, and Jokic slams it in.
Whoa, taking it to the rack with power.
And hammering down the two-hand slam. McCollum passes to Cantor. And Lillard gets double-teamed. His first shot coming late. And Cantor throws it down.
Now, that's the staple of Cantor's game. This guy has a knack for knowing how to come up with offensive boards.
Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Robert Covington's checked in for C.J. McCollum. Now Morris.
And every miss finds its way to his hands. What an impressive performance.
It's more than just being in the right place at the right time. I mean, he's been active and aggressive.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Morris kicks to Murray. Got a piece of it. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession. Simons, he's checked in for Portland. Denver also making some changes. JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic. Aaron Gordon comes in for Porter. And it's Austin Rivers in for Murray. And we just got a second look there at the exceptional Mobile One block.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
Morris kicks to Gordon. Just three to shoot.
And an active player, Gordon can be a handful to keep up with throughout the course of the game.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here's Simons. 6 points for him. Doesn't go that time. And Denver the other way now. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Morris passes to McGee. Back to Morris. Shot clock at five. Trailblazers trail by 13. A nice shot by Simons. Simons has got 8 points.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
Yeah, very aggressive. I mean, he takes on the challenge with no hesitation.
The Nuggets have been excellent at the free throw line here today, a flawless 6 for 6.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw good for Morris.
And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence has spread from one player to the next.
And Morris drops them both. Here is Lillard. He's got 21. Lays it up and banks it in. Lillard's got 12 points in just the second half.
Taking things into his own hands. He's been a beast this quarter.
Here's Gordon. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
Not one to shy away from contact. It's all part of the toughness that Gordon brings to the table.
Three trips to the line so far for him in this one. Gordon, no good on that one. And it's Jones with the ball for the Portland Trailblazers. It's a 13-point game. The Nuggets have gone 7-12 from the floor since coming out of the break. Morris with the bucket.
And that's just taking advantage of some soft defense on that drive. Little resistance for him on the way to the basket.
Simons surveying the D. Lillard finds Covington. No good with the triple. The Nuggets leading by 15. Outside Gordon. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And the athleticism Gordon has poses so many problems for defenders, especially when he's looking to score from there.
For Denver, they have shot the ball well from the free throw line, 8 of 9.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good for the Trailblazers. Jusuf Nurkić, he's checked in for Cantor. And Carmelo Anthony subbed in for Jones. Will Barton, he's checked in for Denver. He doesn't get the second one. And it's McGee slamming it down.
Now, given McGee's explosiveness around the rim, I don't think that anyone should be surprised to see him throw it down like that.
Lillard looking around. Good ball movement here by the Trailblazers. That one falls.
Yeah, well done to finish that one off.
The Nuggets leading by 16. Morris outside. Some solid defense from Lillard.
Well, not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
And stolen by Gordon. Morris outside. And he lobs it up toward the rim. And it's McGee with the jam.
You see why McGee's teammates lob it up his way? Because they know he can go up and get it.
Morris against Lillard. Pass to Carmelo. Shoots over Barton. And Anthony gets it to go on the assist by Lillard. Lillard's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Morris kicks to McGee. Back to Morris. 1:33 left to play in the third.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
Here's Anthony. Denver getting their last shot to go. Lillard with the bucket.
He's wrapped up his game in a big way this quarter. I don't think he likes it when they're trailing.
Denver leading by 16. Morris passes to McGee. Morris against Lillard. Morris with the bucket. Morris has got 12 points in the game.
Once he turned it on, he became a force in this game. Not sure where this guy was in the first half.
To the inside. Lillard with the bucket. Lillard's got 27.
And I tell you what, they're doing their best to cut down the lead with some smart offense here in the second half. Shot selection much improved since the break.
Now, here is Morris. He's got 12. Tries yet again. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
At this point of his career, McGee knows who he is, a hustler, an energy guy who uses his athleticism to his advantage.
The Nuggets have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The first one falls. Powell, he's jacked in for Portland. McCollum comes in for Anfernee Simons. and then for Denver. Millsap comes in for Gordon, and Murray's subbed in for Austin Rivers. So one for two that time at the stripe. Trailblazers trail by 17. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Lillard the pass to Carmelo. And that one drops for him. Anthony's got four this quarter.
And love the muscle Anthony brings to the three spot. Takes pride in outworking everyone when he's that deep inside.
Pass to Millsap over Anthony. That one a little long. Lillard outside. Can't connect from long distance. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Denver on top, up by 15. From Portland, we're back in a moment. How about a look at today's State Farm assist of the game?
And he sliced the D wide open with his feet. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
No, it's quick decision making. You see a guy open, you can't hesitate. That's an outstanding play right there.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. The high-powered backcourt pair, Lillard and McCollum. Powell is out there with Anthony, and it's Nurkic in its center. That's the group in the game for the Trailblazers.
Well, he's not going to miss that shot twice in a row. Trust me.
It's McCollum on the wing, covered by Morris. Here's Lillard, and he drops it in from the low post. Lillard's got 18 points now here in the second half.
All night long, Lillard has been taking over on the offensive end and adjusting to every defense they've thrown at him.
Barton outside. Jokic against Nurkic. Jokic passes to Morris. Six on the shot clock. It's Barton with the drive. And he converts the layup. Barton's got his first points of the game. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Trailblazers trail by 15. Now a timeout called by Portland.
Yeah, he needs to tell his guys to just box out with some energy. That's basic basketball. They've been lazy on the backboard and have allowed way too many second chance points.
Porter's checked in for Morris. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hi, Kevin. Well, Terry Stotts just went over his game plan with his team. He was begging them to step it up. He said, we've got to make the move now. And we're going to be out of time and out of luck. Give it everything you've got out there.
Evan? Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
The free throw drops for Powell. Both good from the line that time.
Just solid. Really one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
Murray kicks to Porter. Barton from outside. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. Anthony with it, now guarded by Porter. McCollum outside. Here's Powell. A three ball. And with that, the Denver lead is cut down to just 10 points with the bucket from McCollum.
But he's a volume three-point shooter. McCollum looks to take this shot off the ground for this very reason.
Jokic draws the double. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And so here's Denver. Millsap passes to Barton. Shot clock at 6. Back to Millsap. Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Anthony. To the paint. Here's Lillard. And then Lillard slams it in.
Lillard is capable of getting up to slam it home. You better keep him out of the paint.
Denver leading by 8. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Murray surveying the D. No good, unable to end this run. And so it's Anthony bringing it up for Portland. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. Kicks it to Lillard. He can't get it to go. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Three-pointer, Barton. The Nuggets with another miss.
And thus far, they've managed to overcome an off game from him offensively.
And Lillard gets double-teamed. Outside Anthony, all sorts of time. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls.
Well, they're getting stops, and they're attacking on the offensive end.
That's how you mount a comeback. They're not all the way back, but they're getting close.
Denver calls timeout.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, they have to regroup and revisit their strategy at the defensive end.
And Portland making a change here. Panthers checked in. To the inside, Jokic. Excellent D from Cantor. The Blazers on offense. They're on an 11-2 run. Now here's Barton. Here's Jokic. The Nuggets with another miss. Trailblazers trail by 6. To the middle. Oh, and the jam by Anthony.
Well, they left it until the fourth quarter, but finally the run they needed to get back into this one.
They almost left it until too late. But now it's anybody's game.
Here's Murray, and it's Murray with the jam.
And with Murray, you have an all-around scorer, someone who feels comfortable shooting from just about any spot on the court.
Lillard, the pass to Cantor. Launches it. And there's Lillard on the assist by McCollum. McCollum's got 5 assists tonight. Lillard against Murray. Outside Millsap. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. And here's Portland. They're on a 16-4 run right now. And they pick up 2. Anthony's got 6 in the quarter.
And this offensive explosion has narrowed the gap.
Denver with the ball. They lead by 1. Martin with it. Murray outside. No good on the 3.
It's only a matter of time until his 3-point shot comes back to him. He knocked down 2 threes before halftime. Nothing so far here in the second.
Those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
And rightfully so. Also, how lackluster was the defense right there with the score this tight?
And so here's Denver. Portland making their last shot. Here's Jokic. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Panthers got rebound number 19 now. Incredible board work. Here's Powell. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got rebound number 17, if you can believe that.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post. And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Lillard outside. It's McCollum on the wing. Makes that one fall. It's his 8th bucket in 15 shot attempts.
You gotta love McCollum's game. His floater is soft, but dead.
Denver's gone ice cold from three-point land 0-4 since the start of the final quarter. Now, Jokic. And he gets it to go. And the Nuggets lead by one. Game winding down, and they just keep changing leads.
And guys, no separation yet, and I really don't think we're going to see any all the way down.
Now, here's Lillard. Great open look there. Lillard's got 36.
And with the game he's having, there's no doubt he'll be the guy they lean on to protect the lead.
Murray against Lillard. Here's Jokic. And that one off the back of the rim and in. 20 points for Jokic.
Huge. Jokic comes through fearless. What an option.
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
And Kevin, he saw his guys just a little sluggish out there. Oftentimes a timeout like this allows you to kind of just reset.
And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Nikola Jokic.
He deserves a lot of credit, but the D they played on him deserves a little bit of the blame as well. Even when he got hot, they didn't do enough, I don't think, to try and cool him off. And they've been passive when they've needed to be aggressive. And boy, did he make them pay.
Lillard finds Anthony. Barton against McCollum. Here's Lillard. A good finish at the rack off the slip feed. Lillard's got 38 points.
He's pulling out all the tricks this quarter. They can't figure out how to stop him.
Denver calls timeout. One guy who's getting it done is Lillard.
He's been a thorn in their side all game. They'll probably use this timeout to change up their D. The system they're in now, it just isn't getting it done.
And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. Feeds to Gordon. Poke loose. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. Portland's gone 2-3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. They double him with Barton. Powell, the pass to Cantor. And Cantor throws it down.
Oh! The experience helping Cantor there. He doesn't shy away from taking big time.
Barton kicks to Murray. Denver passing it around. And the shot is good. Jokic has got 11 in the second half.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
Here's Murray. And it's Portland with the rebound.
And you know, it's almost as if he wore himself out with that performance in the last quarter. He hasn't had nearly the same kind of energy in this one.
He wants the ball. They want him to have the ball. And as usual, he comes through in the clutch.
Here's Murray. Jokic trying to free himself up, and it'll go. And the Blazer lead is cut down now to just 2 on the basket for Murray. Lillard against Murray. They get it back.
And pulled out all the stops to fight his way inside, but the D just was not giving in.
Quarter, no luck. Portland's gone 3-5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. Snatched up. It's in!
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
Yeah, he approached that one with total confidence. He has what it takes to come through in the clutch.
Jokic, come on!
Calm and collected in the game's biggest moments. You can rely on Jokic when you need a basket.
Now here's Lillard, out to Anthony. Shoots the three, nails the tray!
So many of the plays they're running designed to create opportunities from deep.
You see more teams doing this nowadays. We all are firmly entrenched in the era of the three ball.
Here's Jokic. Jokic draws the double. That's a 2 from Gordon. Powell pulls it in, and he commits the intentional foul. Nurkic checked in for Enes Kanter. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and that's an intentional foul. the first, and that increases their lead to six.
What you love about Leonard is his drive. He wants to keep improving. He's a super competitive player.
Second one is good. Getting both at the line, and it's a seven-point game.
Those free throws helping him to make the lead even safer.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. They're trailing by seven. 20 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Count it!
A tremendous display of poise from Gordon. Refused to let the moment get too big.
And they go to the intentional foul. The first one, and that increases their lead to six. So it gets them both, and it's a 7-point game. Murray, the pass to Porter. Damian Lillard grabs the loose ball. And so it's Portland winning this one. And they've edged in front in the series after an outstanding performance here in Game 3.
Kevin, it sure was. When teams split the first two games of a series, Game 3 means everything. They're going into Game 4 now, riding that high after this win.